Now, the second thing that's wrong with Jesus Christ Superstar is this. The name of Jesus Christ is blasphemed. Listen to this speech that's used 6 times in this. Hosanna! Hey, Santa! Santa! Santa ho! Hey, JC! JC! Won't you smile at me? Hosanna! Hey, Santa! Santa! Santa ho! Superstar! When you reach the point that you can call Jesus Christ JC, you're too close to him. I've known Jesus as my personal Savior since 1940. I dare not call him JC. It's blasphemy in the sight of God to do such as that. Now, over and over, 6 times, it is used in the opera. One time they said, hey, JC, JC, you're all right by me. Hey, JC, JC, won't you fight for me? When you lower the name of the Son of God and blaspheme his name, I don't have time for your opera. The third thing that's wrong with Jesus Christ Superstar, they present Mary Magdalene as a prostitute whom Jesus is courting. The Bible does not, but Jesus Christ Superstar does. Listen, in this scene, the disciples are around, Judas is around, Mary Magdalene says this to Jesus. Let me try to cool down your face a bit. Jesus says, that feels so nice, Mary. That's good. Then he turns to the disciples, while you prattle through your supper, where and when and who and how, she alone has tried to give me what I need right here now. Then the apostles, what's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Then Judas Iscariot, it seems to me a strange thing, mystifying, that a man like you can waste his time on women of her kind. Yes, I understand that she amuses, but to let her stroke you, kiss your hair, is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what you teach and say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away. Jesus responds, who are you to criticize her? Who are you to despise her? Leave her, leave her, let her be now. Leave her, leave her. She's with me now. Doesn't it turn your blood cold to see the lovely Son of God treating as nothing more than a fellow out here trying to seduce a girl or a girl trying to seduce him? This is not God's teaching, but Superstar does. Notice another speech. Mary Magdalene says, try not to get worried. Try not to turn on the problems that upset you. Oh, don't you know everything's all right? Yes, everything's fine, and we want you to sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. If we try, we'll get by, so forget all about us tonight. Sleep! And I shall soothe you, calm you, and anoint you. Myrrh for your hot forehead. Oh, then you'll feel everything's all right. Yes, everything's fine. And it's cool and the ointment's sweet for the fire in your head and feet. Close your eyes. Close your eyes and relax. Think of nothing tonight. Then the apostles' women said, everything's all right. Yes, everything's all right. Yes. And then we come to another scene. This time Mary Magdalene speaks out. I don't know how to love him. What to do? How to move him? I've been changed. Yes, really changed in these past few days. When I've seen myself, I seem like someone else. I don't know how to take this. I don't see why he moves me. Now get this. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so many men before. In very many ways, he's just one more. Should I bring him down? Should I scream and shout? Should I speak of love? Let my feelings out? I never thought I'd come to this. What's it all about? Don't you think it rather funny? I should be in this position. I'm the one who's always been so calm, so cool, no lover's fool. Running every show, he scares me so. I never thought I'd come to this. What's it all about? Yet if he said he loved me, I'd be lost. I'd be frightened. I couldn't cope. Just couldn't cope. I'd turn my head. I'd back away. I wouldn't want to know. He scares me so. I want him so. I love him so. Isn't that kind of blasphemy enough to stay away from that kind of junk? And yet I know preachers who are taking their sons and daughters, taking their congregations, and bringing it into their church because they have not faced up to it, or either they've never been saved by the grace of God, one or the other. There's a fourth thing that's wrong with Jesus Christ Superstar. That is, the miracles of Jesus are laughed away. The devil's always been trying to get rid of the miracles of the Son of God, and in Jesus Christ Superstar, he's done a good job of it. Listen to the high priest, Annas, as he says, listen to that howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with lepers, and the whole town is on its feet. This high priest said Jesus used tricks and lepers got healed. See how subtle the insinuation is? Listen again. Herod is speaking, and how well they run down the miracles of Jesus in Herod's song. Jesus, I'm overjoyed to meet you face to face. You've been getting quite a name all around the place. Healing cripples, raising from the dead. And now I understand you're God. At least that's what you've said. So you are the Christ. You're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine. That's all you need to do, and I'll know it's all true. Come on, King of the Jews. Jesus, you just won't believe the hit you've made around here. You're all we talk about, the wonder of the year. Oh, what a pity if it's all a lie. Still, I'm sure that you can rock the cynics if you try. So you are the Christ. You're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're no fool. Walk across my swimming pool. If you do that for me, then I'll let you go free. Come on, King of the Jews. I only ask things I'd ask any superstar. What is it that you've got that puts you where you are? I'm waiting. Yes, I'm a captive fan. I'm dying to be shown that you're not just any man. So if you're the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, feed my household with this bread. You can do it on your head. Or has something gone wrong? Why do you take so long? Come on, King of the Jews. Hey, aren't you scared of me, Christ? Mr. Wonderful Christ, you're a joke. You're not the Lord. You're nothing but a fraud. Take him away. He's got nothing to say. Get out, you King of the Jews. Get out of my life. See, they made fun of Jesus walking on the waters. They've made light of his turning the water into the wine. They've made light of his miracles of multiplying the loaves and the fishes. Oh, how subtle they've come in, and how diabolic has been the way that they've done it.